Hello my darlings and welcome back to my channel. I am so glad that you have decided to join me. If you are new to my channel, enjoy and go ahead and subscribe if you haven't. So on the title it says 1 week review with a question mark because for whatever reason I felt like I only had this hair installed for a week, but I'm pretty sure it's been about 2 weeks now because I did this right before Christmas. So I think it's been either right at 2 weeks, about to be 2 weeks. So, about this hair. I love it. I can't say anything more than I love this hair. Granted, it's only been about 2 weeks, but still, I'm getting minimal shedding. It still has a nice shine. It does not tangle. And it looks good. It feels good. It's soft. It looks natural. I love this hair. There's really nothing much more I can say about it. So if you like this hair, give me a thumbs up. If you think it looks natural, give me a thumbs up. Comment. Do what you want to do. Oh, I have in 20 inches, 18 inches, 16 inches, and then a 14 inch frontal. And I started from the longest bundle and went all the way up, and I had just a little bit of hair left over. Which the hair that I have left over, in a separate video, I'm going to show you how it takes to bleaching. I'm going to show you how it takes to flat ironing, if curling, and if it reverts back or if it doesn't. So that'll be coming later on down the line. I've already tested those things out, so I know how it works, but I'm going to do it so you all can see it. So if you'd like to see how I styled this hair, how I got it to look this way that I'm currently wearing it, just stay tuned for the rest of the video. And until my next video, keep it sexy, keep it classy, but most of all, keep it real. Alright, till my next one, I holla. Mwah.
Listen long enough if you can love me. My mind. Say the play it, watch it, then press rewind. I can give you what you need. I can give you what you need. Let me blow your mind. I'll take you far, far away. I'll make you feel alright. You gotta crave it and chase it until you're close enough to taste it. I can give you what you need.
Okay.
There's too much of me, too little of you. What can I say when I know you're not here to stay? I can't explain something I don't understand. Why did I let this get out of hand? Maybe I'll get you out of my head. Maybe I'll forget all the things you said. Lies on your lips. Every time, why do I stay if I know you're not mine? Right on your skin, I know that love used to glow. How can I let you go if I know I'm so close?
You did the same. I guess I'm out of here. I'm moving on again. I'm sure that you will understand. I play by the rules, you play by the game. I couldn't have stayed. It's easier to say, 'cause I was by your side when you went through the pain. I guess it doesn't matter now that you're so far away. And every day that you're gone, I'm missing you so. I can't believe that you're far away. Don't know what I'm gonna do. 4 days and counting, I've been laying here staring myself in the mirror, all alone in my room. I can't feel this way again.